Unless more, set the function of stopping the screwdriver when any error occurs. Option Y, stop the screwdriver when any error occurs meanwhile. Reverse is okay. Once the driver detects error occurs, it won't continue operate. So now we can reverse. And press S key to restore. And enable the driver to continue operate. Option N, the screwdriver will operate continually when any error occurs. Even if the screwdriver detected error occurs, it could still operate continually.